I can't believe it. We were so close. The Baron stole the Precursor Stone right out from under us. And after all of our planning and hard work, Torn has betrayed the cause.
Torn meant well. He was protecting one of our own.
We must get that stone back.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're working on it.
I've underestimated this Baron, and now it appears he has taken the boy as well.
Wait, what?
Think. What will the Baron's next move be?
When did that happen?
Well, if I had the Precursor Stone with all that power, I'd use it to build a giant palace. A palace with the biggest harem of women the world has ever known. And there'd be a swimming pool filled to the brim with chocolate. Slightly minty. Yeah, yeah, a massive pool of gooey chocolate. Then the girls and I would jump in together.
Thank you
for that. I want you to go out to the drill platform again. If you can destroy the main control tower there, it should temporarily stop the Baron's use of eco to harm us.
Sweeping for suspects.
Use a drill platform, huh? All right. I'm guessing... Oh, yeah, that is to be here. I remember where the drill platform was. It was, like, the place where I shot down all those airships that took forever. And, like, the metalhead eggs. Yeah, that's right. Oh, wait, what? Ah, we're gonna have to go through the mech again, I guess. Yeah, I'm good enough on ammo. I still never used this thing yet. I gotta use the Peacemaker sometime. Alright, so... Bam! Oh, well, okay then. For a second I thought, am I doing this right? Okay, so I have like 10 things to break so that I knock out the central control, whatever thingamabob, future. Yeah, again, if there's something you don't understand, it's simply because future. Technology doesn't work like it's supposed to, it's the future. Okay, it takes 3 hits exactly, that's nice to know. Oh, well, let's not jump straight in the abyss there, huh? Okay, there's an elevator right over here. For a second, I'm like, okay, where do I go now? Elevator? Huh. I don't see anything around here. I don't trust these platforms either. Where do I go from here? What the? Wait, can I get up there? What? Oh god, this is gonna be bad. Okay, let's actually do this again with less failure, I suppose. You know what, I'm just gonna... I need to look around here. I'm just gonna park my mech on the elevator there. Alright, so... Oh yeah, there's metalheads up there, so I can get up there. Okay, yeah, I can. I totally... Okay. That makes sense. You just gotta get out of the mech again. Why do I always... That's always the solution. I can't figure out what to do. You can just get out of the mech. Oh, hey! Good thing I put... That's what I was supposed... the mech was... Okay, then. I was supposed to put the mech right there in the elevator to begin with. That was lucky that I figured that I just happened to do that. Okay, this I can make with the mech. Right? Okay, I can, yeah. Oh, this thing is called the mech, it's called the Titan suit, but whatever. Official names are boring. Now I wait. Yep, this is old school stuff here. Wait for the platforms to... I would literally say old school. I mean, this is like N64 PS1 era. Like I said before, this reminds me a lot of Crash Bandicoots. Like step on the platform only when it's safe, and yeah. And if you land on the platform while it's burning, like, the crack will just turn black and then disintegrates. Oh, good times. I need to get the Crash Bandicoot games again. Like, I haven't played them at all. Like, Spyro the Dragon, I reordered off of Amazon after, like, 10 years of never playing them, and I loved it. I loved them to pieces when I played it again. I need to do the same thing with Crash Bandicoot. I need to get those games again. I can't believe I made that. That I'm not gonna make, though. Now I will. Okay. Yeah. I'm starting to run out of energy again. I've been recording for, like, literally, like, 3 straight hours now. I don't even know. We... Hey, this looks all... Yeah, this looks like really futuristic now. This seems like a area out of Wrath of Cortex. I keep bringing up Crash Bandicoot. It's on my mind now because I haven't played Crash Bandicoot in like 10 years, but now I'm playing a game made by the same company. So I can't stop thinking about it. Especially with this mech suit because it looks just like the thing you use in Wrath of Cortex. And yeah, I know Wrath of Cortex wasn't made by Naughty Dog, but still, it's a Crash Bandicoot game though. Yep. Okay, I barely made it through that. Elevator? Can I get in the doorway, please? I don't know if Dax is just in the front there, like he's like one of the like those people that have like a little pouch for their babies, like in front of them. That's what it reminds me of. Oh my god, what's wrong with my brain today? Oh hello, metalheads. You get out of here. I love how like when you attack, like your hands come out like what? Like what's all? Looks like you're. Oh damn it. I don't even know how to explain it, and my phone is ringing. Okay, yeah. I want to pick up the metal detectors before I go and answer the phone. God damn it! Okay, sorry about that. That was a spam call from a college. It was from a university of. Oh, I almost told you the name of the city that I live in. I don't know. I'd rather not disclose that information. Not like it'll cause any harm. The only thing that'll actually. Like, you guys won't be able to find me or anything. The only way that you guys... One thing I will tell you, though, is if you guys knew what my last name was, then you would be able to find me. My last name is so strange. If you knew how to spell it, you would be able, you would easily be able to just look it up and find where I live and everything. That's why I'm not going to tell you guys. Alright, so now what? Oh my god! That what? Okay, that's what! I need to get the hell out of here. Okay. Well, we need a jetboard and an elevator. Hurry the fuck up, please! I'm gonna get blown up, so... Yeah, move faster, please! Oh my god, this is torture! Let me go! Wait, oh crap. Okay. Yep. This is gonna hurt. Oh my god, I'm in over my head about this. I probably should not be jetboarding through this, I am just asking for death. But you know what? Whatever. Yeah! No, god. No, get off there. Okay. I'm doing this quickly, but very, very recklessly. How many hits do I have left? Two. What's growing unstable? All I heard was, like, the entire time, like, it kept saying something about a cooling system failing. So I'm thinking, okay, so we have lost our air conditioning. Shit. Okay, last stretch. I had 30 seconds to spare. Not bad. Wait, no, I need to, like, actually leave the warp gate and everything, too, don't I, bet. I still got time. Yep, no problem. I should not have...
Another blow to the Baron, my good friends. Very soon, our fortunes will change.
Alright, then. I should not have made that on my first try. Like, I was being super reckless, and I just jetboarded through the whole thing, but I can't believe I actually did that on my first try, really. That was craziness. I mean, you saw me. I was just, like, blasting through it, and I miraculously did not get killed. Okay, so now the only mission left is to go to, I forget. No? I thought I had to go to crew next. Oh, God, it's a championship race. Oh, shoot. This is gonna be... Oh, this is not gonna be easy. Oh, boy. Well... That is literally the only option I have, isn't it? Talk to Kira. Oh, my God. I'm willing to bet that, like... I'm gonna make a prediction here. I'm willing to bet that, like... Like, it'll be... Like, Jack and Kira will have, like, a big fight. Like, they'll announce, I don't ever want to see your face again. Blah, they'll hate each other. Just before the race starts, and then Jack left to, like, do the race with Kira absolutely hating his guts. That's the way things always turn out. Like, right before the final challenge, everyone gets torn apart. I've seen that in, like, Harry Potter and crap like that. Like the Triwizard Tournament makes everyone split apart temporarily, but then they're friends again. That's just my guess. Whatever, though. Oh, hey, I have another mission to do. That's on the other side of the world. What the hell? I said I was gonna do them, so I'm gonna do it.
Think you can find this place?
Oh, what? Really? Oh, shit, this is gonna be annoying. Especially because I don't even have a car to use. This isn't gonna be annoying, this is gonna be impossible. Oh, it didn't. All it said was I was in the a corner of something. God, how on earth? Oh, shit. No! Yeah, I'm going to hit the no button. Mark where this area was in my memory. Okay. Now I can do this. Alright, that wasn't so bad, actually. But now the next stop is the championship race, and something tells me that's not going to be so... What the? No, clearly that is not the next stop. I have two more missions opened up now. Alright, what the hell. Might as well actually work for... I mean, I went all this way and got as many as I possibly could, and... So far, I've unlocked the next two things that I don't even know what they are yet. So I'm doing pretty good on these precursor rooms. I want to keep on going, man. And this doesn't take up too much of your time, because these are relatively short missions. I mean, like, that one was 15 seconds long. It took me numerous attempts to actually get it, but that's besides the point. That got edited out.
Jack, reports say more bomb bots are roaming the city. They're a dangerous menace, and I need you to locate and destroy each one before they hurt our interests.
Alright then, so this is a different mission for once. Like I said, a large majority of the missions are like the one I just did now, but this one's different. I've had a few other notable different ones that I've done off camera. I wish I wouldn't have, though, because I kind of like to show you the ones that were actually different. Oh well, though. So, am I a time limit, or is it just like the last bomb bots? Oh yeah, you just said they were bomb bots, something, right? So, I guess I just gotta destroy them before they get to wherever it is their target is. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm just like heading toward. Oh yeah, I guess I am. Yeah, it's these guys again. Sure enough. You know what? I shot a Crimson Guard with that. Damn. Well, that didn't do as much as I would have liked it to. Okay, the Peacemaker is turning out to be a disappointment so far. Actually, I want to restock up my ammo, but I don't have time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Put my gun away. Okay, now then. I guess the Peacemaker will be good for smaller stuff, but just not for... See, I thought that it'd be like a super powerful gun, but... I guess it still is, but I guess it's kind of used for... Oh, hell, I don't even know how it works. The only time it was ever used was on Metalheads, which are robots. This should have worked. Eh, whatever. I guess I'm gonna stick with the Gatling gun for this mission. Vulcan cannon! Oh, why do I keep on calling it that? Oh well, though. Nothing left to say here. Now I'm just trying to get to these bots before. Okay, there's one right here, so. I still have absolutely no idea where their target is, though, or if I do, in fact, have a time limit. Let's just kill it. Okay. Okay, well, that didn't kill them. That was a pretty violent explosion. I thought for sure that would have been enough to... Whatever. This is a slower vehicle, but at least this is a durable one, so I'm not... This will not get blown up on the way there. This thing... Yeah, that's the way these work. I figured that out a while ago. But, okay, yeah, it turns for shit, but at least... I probably won't get killed in this one, though. I have two hits left, so I probably wouldn't have gotten killed in a bike either, but still. Then again, if the vehicle blows up, you're at risk of... While you're on foot, the guards can swarm you and kill you. Whatever. The point is, this is safer. Slower, but safer. Alright, now how far away is this one? Probably pretty damn far, isn't it? Naturally. God, I'm not sure how much longer I'm gonna be. I've recorded so much of this game in advance. You guys have no idea. I'm trying to think. What day is it? Today is like March 4th, I think. It's like, yeah, like, I record this, like, so far in advance. It's crazy. And I recorded this so far in advance. As far as I'm concerned, I am recording this very far in advance. Oh, wait, is that the targets? Oh, shit! Oh, what the fuck? No. Wait. Oh, I thought he was going for, what's it? Like, Vin's hideouts. I thought he was like already there. Come on, how the hell do I get out of? I guess I can't. I can only do that with bikes, apparently, or so it would seem. Okay, I guess I'll go the long way around and go to the ramp. Oh, he's going that way. No. This is extremely easy.
Good work. That ought to put a dent in the Baron's war budget.
Alright then. Well, how much did that give me? I thought I had 100, like 25 a minute ago. Eh, maybe I'm just imagining things. That was actually really easy though. Like, I'm surprised. It was like the same as the last mission, only it was like, yeah, whatever. I'm almost full on Gatling, so my Vulcan. Yeah, it is a Gatling gun, but they just gave it a different name. Kind of like how the shotgun has a different name. It's a scatter gun. Okay, I still need Peacemaker ammo, so might as well. I gotta fight the citizen also. Good lord. Whatever. I got my ammo. Now let's just do it the easy way, huh? Do it the easy way or the hard way, or the medium way, or the. I don't remember what that was. That was SpongeBob. Okay, any more missions for me to do now? No, that one down there by crew is not an actual mission. That is a trap. So now there are two things on the map that are there to stay, but that's not a problem really. As long as I get rid of the ones that are actual like optional missions, I actually get rid of those. Alright, so now let's head back to. Oh yeah, the championship race. That's it. Oh god, this is gonna be hard. I just know it's.